I hope that you're fine. You seem to sleep a little bit, you know. My name is Olivier. I'm coming from Belgium. Yeah, that's true. And I'm very, very pleased and happy to be here because it's my very first show in England and in the UK. I'm doing a little tour here because we're at the World Championship of Magic, and afterwards I'm traveling a little bit. And I hope you're ready to see some magic this evening. I don't know.
No. Yes.
Okay. You don't want to? Okay, you can sleep further. good. And we see also if you have some magical powers. You think that you have some magic powers? That's what we see tonight. I know you will rehearse a little bit. All right. Before we go further, I want to say a big thank you to Sally and Joanne for making this happen. I think we can give them a big round of applause because it's very nice for them to meet us here. And had a very good, very nice stay here. It was very pleasant. Thank you very much. Lots of fun.
You're very welcome.
Okay, good. Now let's see if you have some magic powers. And we start with something very simple, you know. It's always good to start with something very simple. I have some pieces of paper here. I have a white one and I have a black one. All right. something very special about this. I will put them together and I will rip them off. Okay, that's what you do when you have some invoices you don't want to pay. Mm-hmm. Only tear them up in pieces and go further. And then, and some more if you want. I'll make a whole mess out of this. All right, we'll make a little paper ball. Can do that too, paper balls, all right. Paper ball, we roll it up a little bit. And now we need something very important. We need some, you know what we need for the magicians here? What do we need now to make the magic happen? Somebody knows?
A wand
maybe, but maybe.
A child.
Less known. We need some magic salt. So do we have some magic salt here around somewhere, no?
Some dust.
Okay, normally.
There's plenty of dust. I haven't dusted in here.
Yeah. There's some magic salt here. Good. And I put it right over the paper ball like this. And we'll maybe ask you, what's your name?
Ellie.
Yes. We'll ask you to blow a little bit on the paper. Very good. Do you think that the magic already happened? No? You can maybe blow again. Very well done. Very good. Let's see. You feel something here? You don't feel nothing, okay. Let's see. If we go like this, we see that it restored, but it became something symbolic, no? What did it become?
Pair of underpants.
Yeah, very good. The top hat, very well seen. Good. Very attentive, very good. And normally, what do magicians make appear in top hats?
Rabbits,
can you do that too? Because you restored the paper, but maybe you can make a rabbit appear, no? What do you mean? What do you think that you can do that?
Yeah.
Certainly, no? You can blow once again. Very good. Oh, I feel some very strong power here. And if I go inside, oh, something appeared. Incredible. Because you can see. Yeah. Oh. That's not bad. It's very long, no?
But rabbit's got a long tail.
But it doesn't look like a rabbit.
Maybe it's a big snake.
Yeah, I don't know. But what did you want to make appear there? A rabbit, no? Okay. So you can blow it once again. One more time. Good. And look what happens.
Ah, bunny.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good. Now let's play a little game. Are you ready to play a game?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Play a game with a big card. We see if you're very attentive tonight. What can we see on this big card?
Cards.
No cars, but cards. Very good. And how many cards do we have here?
Five.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. There's one card different from the others.
Yeah.
And what card?
Queen of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts. The card that you prefer?
Hearts.
Maybe. Queen of Hearts. Yes, because she's red and the other ones are black. All right? They're sitting on the side here. And now we play a game, and the name of the game is Where is the Queen? En español, ¿dónde está la reina? ¿Dónde está la mujer? ¿Hay personas que hablan castellano esta noche? No. Apparently not. No speak French. Sind Leute, die Deutsch sprechen heute Abend, auch nicht anwesend? No.
Meinst
du, die Niederland sprechen? Nein. Good. So we go on in English. Let's make it better. So the game, the name of the game is Where is the Queen? So, if I turn here over, you see, we have the backs of the cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and you have to be very attentive, because in a moment they will ask you, madam, where is the Queen? Are you with us tonight?
Yes.
Okay. So, look. Carefully, okay, right. You see? I turn it over. All right, and now let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where is the Queen in your opinion?
At the end there.
At the end here?
Yeah.
This would be crazy, no? No, look very carefully, you see?
I've got glasses on.
Yeah, I come closer, don't worry. I come closer, you see? Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right. We'll turn it over and you tell me where's the Queen. Okay, so.
In the middle.
In the middle, yes. Good. Would you bet a lot of money for this?
No.
No. You're right, because you know, you don't never have to bet with a magician. So maybe somebody else has an idea. You have an idea? If 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Where is it?
4. 4. Here. Yeah, it's coming closer. It's coming closer. But it's a cheating game, you know. It's a cheating game. Never play with a magician. I will show you where it is. If I put it here, I turn it over. It's there, you know. It's an optical illusion. Okay. You get that?
Yeah.
Okay. So now, so what's your name?
Andrew.
Andrew. Good evening, Andrew. I will ask you. You watched. Good. Yeah. Can you tell? Can you put it where you think that it, where the queen could be? There. But I showed you that it wasn't there, you know? So, yeah. Good. Are you sure? You don't seem to be sure, no? And you're not, it's not right, because, you know, it's not there. It's a crazy game. So maybe we change the rules, okay? Because it's very difficult to find the queen. We change the rule, and now I will ask you to put this thing anywhere you want, but not on the queen, except on the queen, all right? Maybe you can do that, sir. And don't put it here on this frame, right? So somewhere where you are sure that we have not the queen. Okay? There you are, 100% sure that the queen is not there. You would spend all your money on this now?
On her.
But never do that, because now we have only one big queen. And that's all you have. Thank you very much. I don't have a sound assistant tonight, so I have to do it by my own. Good. So this was a very colorful trick, and tonight you're very lucky because you have the magic in close, very close up, in front of your eyes. You're not sitting in front of a TV. Actually, you're sitting in front of a TV, but no camera tricks, you know. Nothing weird happening here because this all happens live and for real. And I can show you that we can do magic with almost everyday's objects. And I have something to show you here. I have a little bracelet. Okay. And put it on my arm like that. Okay. And I will maybe ask this young lady to help me out for a moment if you like to.
Yeah, okay.
Can you come over here? Thank you again. There's a big round of applause from everybody. Didn't wake you up now. Good evening. What's your name?
Chloe.
Hello, Chloe. My name is Olivier. It never changed. Do we have some magic powers or something? No?
No.
Right. So I have this little bracelet, all right? You can touch it. You can see there is. It's all right. So happy with it?
Yeah.
I see you're happy. Good. And I see that too. So, I'll ask you to point one finger like this, right in front of you, okay? This is very solid, all right? And what I will do, I will take my bracelet and put it right around your finger like that. It's funny. And Fiona, I ask you to pitch it like this with your two fingers. So, this is locked. So we're kind of locked together. It's nice, no? So you see, this rope cannot come out over there, cannot come out over there, and cannot come out in the middle, all right? Because it's locked by you, okay? What I would ask you to do is to blow a little bit. You see? It comes right through. What I also like to do is to work, of course, with money and with money coming from the audience. And I don't know if somebody has a bill, money, a note to borrow me.
Okay.
And I have this pencil you can have a look at. Okay, see if it's nice. Okay, thank you very much. It's £10. Okay, you take some risks, sir. But it's a real one, no? Yeah. Queen is there, everything's there, all right. Follow it a little bit.
Right. Gulp.
And how is my pencil doing?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. Normal, yes? You sure?
Yeah.
Right. It's very solid too. And what I will do, I will put this pencil right in the middle of your note, sir, of your £10 note, like that. And now we will see a miracle, because if I blow a little bit, look what happens very slowly. The right comes through, and the note is still on hand. And that shows that English money is very strong. So that's yours. Thank you. Good. Now I have a lot of things to show you. I have some pearls here, colorful pearls. I have one in orange that has a closed end. This is for you. You can have a look at it, and everybody can take one. Be careful, don't eat them. You cannot eat them, but you can only look if there is something hidden inside. I don't know, some mirrors or trapdoors or rabbits or whatever. All right, thank you. Thank you, man. Thank you, photographer. Thank you very much. Camera woman, thank you very much. I will come right over here. Okay, yeah, you can take pictures if you want. No problem. Yeah. One for everybody. This one. Thank you. Last one for you. Okay. You look right inside, and if you're finished, you put them back on my plate. Nice plate, no? Same color as this one. No? Thank you. Thanks. Thank you. Thank you. Good. Two things at the same time. This is incredible. Very well done, sir. You too. Very well done. I like team working, no? Yeah, this is nice. Thank you very much. Okay, put it back. Do you have them all? I think so. Yes. Now, did you examine them? Mm-hmm. Yes. Is there something inside?
No.
No! Was it empty?
Yes!
Thank you very much. Very good. Now I have something else empty. I have this big tube. You can also have a look at it, examine it. Are you happy with the big tube?
Mm-hmm.
Empty?
Mm-hmm.
Nobody hidden inside except for some air, nothing else? Yeah, very close look. Okay, very good. Now, what we will do now is put all these pearls right inside of this empty big tube. And because it will take some time, I'm wondering if somebody can sing a little song for us, because it will be maybe a little bit boring to put all these pearls inside. Somebody has a song to sing.
I know.
Chief entertainer there, no?
And the painted matchstick men and matchstick cats and dogs.
That's Chloe's thingy.
Okay, well,
come on, Ethan.
Put all this right inside here.
And the painted kids on the corner of the street that were wearing clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside those pearly gates to paint those matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs.
We might lose business.
But I think you can get a big applause because you dare to sing here. A big round of applause for you. So many people there to do it. So now all those pearls are here inside, okay, as you can see. Okay, happy? Well, now we'll ask you to blow all the tube long. Okay, you think that some magic happened already? Yes, you feel it? You can maybe blow again to be sure. Very good. Now what you can see is a miracle is that all these pearls that you have examined a few seconds ago, they are all now together.
Woo!
And a necklace like this. And this young sir deserves a big round of applause too. Thank you very much. Okay. Very well done. So, what I like to do in my shows is, of course, do big illusions with nice assistants and so on. But here tonight, we're very close up, you know, very close in front of you. I cannot come with big boxes and elephants and so on. So I have to show you a small version of a big classic. You want to see it?
Yes.
Okay. Here we go. If I can put the music on, I will try. Not so easy. Can. So you, sir, can have a look at the can. You can examine it. And are you ready to see something completely insane? We do something insane now. Okay, you can keep it for a second. There's somebody, maybe a pound. Okay, I don't want to touch it, you know? Maybe you can have a pound and could exchange it or something. You can maybe put your initials on both sides so it will show that it's yours.
JD.
Okay. Thank you. So we're sure this is yours. I couldn't have known that you would give me this with your initials, okay? The can, how's the can doing? It's a full can, no?
Yeah.
A Belgian can, but it's closed, it's sealed, you know? Okay. No coke coming out or nothing, okay? For the skeptics, can I have a look too, sir?
Yeah.
Okay. You're happy with this? Thank you very much. Now, how's the coin doing?
Fine.
This is your coin. I never touched it before. You can give it to me now. This is your initials. Okay. CD.
Yes.
Okay. Zoom in. Yeah. You want me to take this side or the other? This is your choice.
Same.
See? Yeah. These are your last words.
Same.
See?
Yeah.
You're okay with this? Okay. Let's try the crazy thing. I don't know, you cannot hear something. But you see, there's nothing, you see, still sealed. Okay. It's still over there. You can turn it around, there is nothing to see, but you can hear some sound if you look. If you not going to look, if you listen. You hear? Now what we do, we make open it. Try it. Okay. And now coke's coming out a little bit. You take a big glass because it's empty. Eh? No funny stuff inside or something, no? Somebody will get a drink for free now. It's nice.
Is it chilled? Oh.
Okay, they were empty. Yeah. You can listen and you hear something inside. Yeah. I will ask you to have a look. Can you see the coin?
Yeah.
We see. We'll show it first and then we'll check your ignition. Okay, you can see. The coin is there. Okay. We don't have a camera inside.
Excellent.
It's a pity, but you can have a look. Yeah. Right. So, thank you. Check now your initial. You see, this is your coin. You can look if there is a C or an D. Yeah?
Yeah.
It's a C, no?
Uh-huh.
So this is a little souvenir for you. Thank you very much. And who wants to have a drink? You? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Good. Thank you very much too. So now we're coming to a big moment, because it's what I like the most, is to ask somebody from the audience to help me out to do the next trick. And who else could I ask to come to help me out? And this little sir, this master of comedy, you can come over here. We can deserve a big round of applause.
Hey.
Good evening, sir. How are you doing?
Fine.
Yeah. Took some nice pictures.
Yeah.
Okay, this is Mr. Ethan, right? In French, they say Ethan. Bonsoir, Ethan. Ça va? Tout va bien? Okay, fine. Good. I will ask you to sit on a chair. Okay. We have a nice part to play. You can sit on the chair quietly and have a nice look at this beautiful audience we have tonight here. Okay. So you're happy? OK. Okay, I see that. Do you believe in some mental powers?
You're a mental guy.
I knew that. You think that you can read some people's mind? Some people, you know? Who thinks that it's possible to do that? Maybe it is. We'll try a little experiment tonight, okay? With mind reading, okay? I see you take this serious, okay? Because I have a machine with me, a little machine. This machine is called the mind reading machine. You cannot buy it yet because they have to take some tests and so on. It's coming from China. And you want to see my mind reading machine? Okay, I'm happy to show you that. Mind reading machine, to take care of this machine because this is my mind reading machine. You know? It's a very nice design. And with this you can read some mind, some people's mind, yeah. Okay. I will give you that because this is the transmitter. Don't move it yet because you have to be careful with this, alright? You like it?
Yeah.
I see that, good. This is the transmitter. And if we have a transmitter, we also need, do you know what we also need? We have a transmitter, then we also need a receiver, good, and because you're the boss tonight, you can tell us who can be the receiver here in this nice audience tonight. It's your choice, it's up to you. You can make your choice.
Sally's filming.
Yes.
I can multitask.
But she can, maybe not, because it's maybe better, because with her camera, maybe we can see what she's thinking about too. Okay. I don't know. It's up to you. You decide. You're the boss. Who? No. I would say we take Sally, all right?
Yeah.
Because it was your first choice. We have to follow your first choice. Okay. Instinctively, what you thought. Okay. Now we have the transmitter. We have the receiver. And to transmit some thoughts, what do we need? We need some thoughts, man. We need some thoughts. And to have a thought, we take something. Everybody knows we take a deck of playing cards. Okay, you know the playing cards? Okay, and I can show you that in this deck we have all cards totally different, mixed up, random order. Okay. Show this here. To the camera too, very important. Here. Alright. Thank you. Now, important moment, you can leave it on your legs. It will not explode, don't be afraid. It will not cut you off, nothing, don't be afraid. So now what you can do the same that we did a few minutes ago. You can point your finger like that, and you can touch the back of any card you like. This one, you can stay there with your finger, don't leave it. You're sure that you want this? Okay. And I will give you this card. The very important thing, you are the only person allowed to see this card. Okay. Nobody else in the whole world may see this card. Okay, so don't look on the side. I don't look near. I don't look either. Okay. You're happy with your choice? So you can directly sit on it. Sit on your card. Without showing it, of course. So, oops. You ready? Okay. You feel comfortable? Yeah.
Yep.
For two reasons that I did that. First, I don't know, to make it warmer, to warm the card a little bit up, you know? So the mind, the spirit of the card can come to your mind, okay? Maybe. You feel already something? No, not yet, okay? And the second reason, now I cannot touch the card anymore, okay? We're sure I cannot touch it. I will not touch it. All right. We go on with mind transmission, and because we have a receiver, we also need something, of course, to receive the information, and that's why we have this antenna. So this is for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So, we'll try to transmit the card that you are the only person in the whole world who knows. We'll transmit it to Sally, all right? Are you ready? Okay. Are you ready too?
I'm ready.
Oh, ready? Yeah. So you can take this. Nice thing, and you put it in front of your head. I will not do it for you. You can do it by your own. Okay. And if you're ready, you close your eyes. you think of only one thing in the whole world, it's your car, and you turn the button. Okay? When you're ready, you can turn it here.
Turn the handle.
Turn
the handle.
Thing, man. Here we go.
The handle.
The handle, yes. Okay, stop. Do you feel already something coming over there?
Yes?
No, I don't think so.
No,
I don't.
Okay.
No. I think you're not concentrated enough. You're not
okay.
Because you're filming on the same time. So, at the same time. That's why I give you these glasses to concentrate.
Oh, my God.
Because maybe we have some bad waves around here. So, okay.
It seems to me I live my life like a candle in the wind.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Ready for the second try? So here we go. You turn the button. You turn the handle. Okay. Thinking only one thing, your car. Stop. Something came over there. No. No, I don't think so. Only a laugh, but nothing more. I think this is connected. You feel it connected, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, it's all right. Connected.
You feel some electricity coming there.
A little bit.
Okay, yeah. That's good. So I think we have a problem. You can open your eyes. Hi. So, maybe we have some problems over here. You're not strong enough to transmit this card to her. Okay, so that's why maybe, and I think you're jealous a little bit too, because you don't have glasses, and that's why I have some glasses for you. So those are yours. Very nice.
Look at me.
Good, here we go.
Into my head, you mean?
Into your head, you know?
Yeah.
Something came?
Yeah.
But it's dark, no?
It's
not
dark.
Very clear, you know? It doesn't seem to be clear.
It's clear.
It's clear. What did you see?
Queen of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts? He's sleeping. You can wake. Hello. It's not so precise, I think. No, maybe we need some stronger device. That's what I have. I have all I need here with me. And I have this big device, you know? Looks a little bit like a telepathy device, right? It's nice, man. It's a very cool one, no? So I will put it on your head. You can look right in front of you. I put it on your head. You can put this device there. You can slowly begin to turn it. And here we go. You can turn a little bit quicker, yes. Turn. Stop! No. What are you saying here, the receiver? What is the receiver saying?
Ace of clubs.
What?
Ace of clubs.
Why are you so stupid?
Maybe try again. Turn the button, turn it, here we go. Okay. You see lots of cards in your head, no? You can stop it, you can open your eyes. So, You have something?
Three of diamonds.
Oh, three of diamonds now. Three of diamonds. Are you connected now? I feel some connection between you both, you know? Yeah. Strong connection. So, if I take your glasses off, okay, if I take this thing, if you can stand up, if you have here the three of diamonds, I think you deserve a big, big hand, big applause. Right. You're one of the biggest mentors in the whole world. Okay, so you can go back to your seat. Big applause for you both here. Thank you very much.
Thank
you. Well done. And you can give me this. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I don't know.
You can see
I can't see from here.
You can see me.
Change it into wine, and afterwards you change again wine into water, so you show the people don't drink too much alcohol. Very interesting. And of course you need a British newspaper. Good. Now I will maybe ask you to help me out for a moment. Are you ready for this? Okay, you can come over here. These are big applause.
Yay.
Then right next to me. Hello, what's your name?
Gayo.
Okay. Gayo. Never heard his name, but it's very beautiful. Okay. My name is still Olivier, hello. You're doing fine? You're on holidays here? You have a good time? Okay, well, not so nice weather, but okay, you have some fun. Okay. Now, you have seen that we worked with some water, and the question I want to ask you is if you are waterproof. Do you think that your water is waterproof? It's a very important question. You think that you are, no? What do you mean? You think that he's waterproof?
Yes.
We have to check it out. We have to check it out because there is an official test, and by this rainy summer that we have here, it's important to know. So you want to see if you're waterproof, okay? I want to ask you, if can you stand on the chair? I will ask you to stand on the chair so everybody can see you very well. Okay. Are you ready? Is everybody ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
He looks really worried. Ready to get wet, Kyle?
Am I dreaming?
No.
Where am I? In bed. Look, I must have a star on my door. Swing doors. Okay, doors. Swing.
Two very important persons who are very good in sports. Okay? And I think we have two ladies that are very, very strong and very good in sports. And this is Sally and Joanne. I think we'll ask them to come over here because we'll check their magical powers. They can get a big applause. Okay, good evening. Okay, hello, you can stand on that side because it's your side. Okay. This is unprepared. All right. Good evening.
It certainly is.
You're fine? Have a good time?
Yes.
Thank you for coming. You're good in sports, I think, huh?
No, you're
not. 100 years
ago. You're
perfect in breakfast cooking, all right? And now we see how good you are in sports, all right? We'll try something. And for this, we will take a deck of cards, okay? And we'll make like a counting game, okay? So I take the cards out and try something funny. So I have those cards, and what we will do, I will count 10 cards in your hand, okay? So it's in your hand, not in your face, in your hand, okay? So count. It's as you like. You may choose, you're the boss. You choose. This one? You're sure?
Certain.
You may change your mind if you want.
No.
Okay, so here we go, 10 cards. So everybody can count together, okay? If you're ready. Are you ready for this? Okay, here we go. You can take it like a table. Very good. So here we go, 10. One. Two, three,
four, five, six, seven, eight, nine,
ten.
10 cards. 11. No more, no less. Okay. So that I cannot cheat on that, on it, I will put it here, you see, empty table. You can check it, but you can see that there are no trap doors and no nothing. And I will just put this box, this empty box, above, so I cannot touch it, I cannot make any manipulation, nothing, all right? Here. So here we go. Right? Happy?
Happy.
Good. Now we come to your side, eh? Because we have those other cards left here. You want to mix them a little bit? No. You're happy with this order? Okay, so we count 10 cards, but this time you will count it in my hand. My hands are empty. Mm-hmm. So here we go. 10 cards all together.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Okay, you can put those cards away. We don't need them anymore. 10 cards. You want to check again? Okay, you're happy with this. Now I'll give them back to you. And now comes the sports. Okay, because we'll play a little game of tennis. You're good in tennis? Tennis cards. Because what we need. We need for that a racket.
Oh.
What we'll try to do is with this racket to send one of those cards by sports to her side, okay? You think you can make it?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you mean? She can do this?
Yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
Together with more enthusiasm.
Go on,
right? Okay. Nice racket, huh?
Yeah.
Good. So you have to do this invisibly, of course, by magic. So you have to take one
Some
card
Andy
out
Murray.
Invisibly. You throw it in the air, and then you throw it to her, okay?
Invisibly?
Invisibly, yes. You feel the card?
This one?
Yeah, yeah, as you, as you want, okay? Are you ready?
Yeah, just a minute.
Okay. Here we go.
I've got to get
yeah,
it off.
Yeah, yeah. Hop, hop. Yeah, this was much too strong, I think.
Was it?
And it was almost in her face, but it's here. So, I take the card, came right over there, and you put it
I'm 5 foot two,
here.
Not 7 foot
You feel something?
Yeah.
Okay, good. You have
just
maybe to do this better,
me.
But
so easy on
you
me.
Should have said badminton.
Yeah, if you prefer
You've been
badminton.
Squash.
What score?
I think
hard.
You know, for this, because you love it, you need some glasses to do this better because you have this big light there.
They read me once.
And those suit you perfectly, no?
Yes, I'm happy.
Right,
we die here, really.
Oh, and I see you're jealous, so I will give you another one.
I hope they're not my ones.
Those are very nice glasses to play tennis.
Oh, those belong to Madge. We've got the bag,
those
Madge.
Are Martina Navratilova's glasses, I think. So, here we go, for the second try. Are you ready?
Ready.
You're ready to catch it?
I think I'll do it on the wrong this time.
Yes?
No,
without
no.
looking.
Yeah.
Without looking. Wow.
Without
this
looking.
Incredible.
Okay.
No, here we go. Yeah, yeah. Stay with us. All right. Here we go. Yes. Oh, oh. Now we put it right here on the ceiling.
Well done, bright spot.
It's on the ceiling. But
like know. Eggs on the morning.
Oh.
We have to let it come down.
I'll miss spaghetti in the afternoon.
And there it comes, all right? It was a mosquito. Good. But I think maybe you need also a racket for that. So I have a racket for you. So, and I will take the cards. So you see there is nothing in my hands. Very
always
important
say we
to
make a lot of racket
here.
Next door, aren't they?
So, nothing in my sleeves.
Yeah.
So I take the cards right here. And you throw the card to her and she sends it here to me, all right? So we do this like a trio or something.
You too, Major.
Yeah.
Me too.
You didn't take a card. So you're playing, so you're playing in the emptiness, but maybe it's to warm up again. No? All right. So here we go. One, two, three. Yeah. Here we go. Wow. Hey, this was great. No? This was very nice. Did you have it on the camera? A big applause for them. No? Very good. So now you can put those rackets away for a moment. And maybe take this box away here. Okay. And I will ask you to take the cards. And normally, how many cards do we have there normally? At the beginning, we had how many?
52.
52, yeah, but in this pack there. How many?
10.
10. But you did some sports, you did some tennis. So how many do we have? How much cards do we have now? Let's check it out all together. Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Hey, where's the eight? I don't know. I don't understand. You sure? Maybe count again to be sure, because it's not possible. Here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
So maybe let's count. You felt something, huh? You told me. You can put your hand like this. Here we go all together. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, and 13. How did you do that? Thank you very much. You can give me the glasses back. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Good. I have to change the CD. Sorry, it should take some time. But, I didn't take my sound engineer with me, so here we go. Good. And what I want to show you now, that's why I changed the CD, is something very, very special. I want to make an homage to all the artists I love. And especially the magicians, and this is a classic of magic. I want to share this with you. Here we go. I hope that this will work. It doesn't work in England, so CD player, but it doesn't work here. Good. Did you like it?
Yes.
Big classic of mine. Now we have something else to show you. I don't know where to put it. Here we go. here we go. Have this ring. For you, sir. Hope you can keep your ring. I have this rope. For you. Okay. You can have a look at it. Good. Fine. You like the rope? So you can come over here. You deserve a big applause. Okay. Thank you very much. Olivier, what's your name?
Laura.
Okay, good. Laura, I have something for you. I will ask you if you can do that. Could you make a knot in this rope without letting the ends go? Do you think that you can do that? Let's try. You think you can make it? A rope without letting the ends go. A knot without letting the ends go. Very difficult. Yeah, there, but you let the end go. Okay. There is a non-magical way to do it, but you have to know how to do it. You want to learn it?
Yeah.
I will ask you to cross your arms like that. Okay. Completely? You can, yeah, very well. I give you this end over here. I give you the other end over there. And without letting the ends go, you can uncross your arms. Here we go. Yeah, and you can pull, yeah. And here we have a knot without letting the ends go. Good. Now you can win a lot of money with your friends and so on because you can bet. How's the ring doing?
It's all
you're happy, sir? There are no holes except in the middle, but there are no holes. Okay. Now we're coming to the magical way because this was the non-magical way. Now the magical way without letting the ends go and without crossing the arms before. And that's very hard to do. And that's why I need some concentration and to blow a little bit. And look what happens. Here we have already the knot coming with a big loop. And the ring is solid. Okay, we have the ring and the loop. They are separate, but you can see the ring can come right inside of the loop.
Wow.
All right. Very quickly. Thank you very much. Now I can take it out. I can put it here. I don't make any knot. I have only a big loop, I have only my ring, they are separate, but if I blow a little bit like that, you can see it goes right inside, very quickly, and now more stronger, the plus en plus difficile, más difícil, in Spanish, here we go, we have a knot, okay, tight knot, we have the ring and the knot are separate, okay. Until now, but if I blow, you can see the ring goes right inside of the knot, and it's a real knot, you see. Also, the camera can see that. Okay. Okay. Now for the big finale. We don't make any loop, we don't make any knots, we have only the ring, only the rope, and look what happens. We have already a knot, and the ring is inside.
Wow.
And the most crazy thing is that I can take this ring out without losing my knot. Thank you very much. classic of magic too, and a big classic of my repertoire. I do it since a very long time. And now we do something very, very different. We do some mental magic again, but this time for serious. And maybe, can you see what I have here in my hand? No, you can't because it's invisible. And it's an invisible deck of cards. And I will maybe throw it to you. Did you catch it? No, you let it fall down. Okay, you can take it. It's invisible. You can take it. And you can throw it to anybody here in the audience that you want. Or you can keep it. It's up to you. Okay. Where is it now? Oh, you are. Okay. You want to keep it or you want to throw it to somebody else? You can throw it wherever you want. You want to keep it?
Yeah, keep it.
Okay. Good. Now, you can maybe do this with your mom. All right. I will ask you to open the box. Okay, you see that there are some cards. Okay, hold it. You don't see the cards, but they're invisible. It's normal, right? But it's a deck of cards. Invisible. You can spread them a little bit like a fan. And you can see that you have 52 cards. You can check this, madam. Okay. This is right. Okay, and 52 cards without any joker. There is no joker in the deck. Okay, sure. So maybe there is one card that you prefer, but don't tell us. Maybe you only think of any card that you see there, one card that you like more than another. Okay, you see one? Okay, you take the card. Okay, you turn the card over, and you put the card back, and you mix as much as you can. You mix the deck. Very good. Together, you're like a team. Very good. And if you're done, you put the deck back in the box, and you can throw the box back to me. So thank you very much, and this box exists for real. This whole deck exists for real, it's here. Okay, and in this deck I made a prediction before the show, because there is one card that I turned over. And maybe for the first time, because you're the only person in the whole world who knows this card, you can tell us what was your card, what is your choice?
Ace of Spades.
The Ace of Spades, right. Like the song said, the Ace of Spades. You sure? The Ace of Spades? Why did you want the Ace of Spades?
It's like
this. The strongest card there is. Okay. Good choice. But we didn't prearrange this because I don't know you, man. Okay. I couldn't know that you would take the Ace of Spades. But I have a prediction here inside of my deck. And I will take the deck out. And you can see all red cards facing to the wall. Okay. And you can see that it's one card in the other way. One card and one card only, and this is in this deck here, the Ace of Spades, as you can see. And the funniest thing is that I really knew that this was your card, because it's the only card in this red deck that has a blue back. Wow. So now let's play again a little game, a funny game. I have this prediction. I will give this to you, sir. Prediction, and then because we're here in a bar, we'll do a game that you play very much in England, I think. This is darts, I think. You play darts. Okay, you play bingo a lot. But you play also darts, and I have a darts game. I'll try to put this here. Maybe too big, I will try to put it over there. So, here we go. It's a very special play, a game of darts. And who wants to play with me here? Who can play darts? You can play? Okay, you can come over here. You can get a big applause. What's your name?
Paris.
Okay, like the city.
Yeah.
Paris. Tu parles français aussi? I don't know.
No.
You don't speak French.
No,
I have for you this dart for Paris in Blackpool. We have this dart for you. And you can see we have this target with only four numbers. They are mixed at random a little bit, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4. And for every number, we have a card. Okay? And you are the boss for this moment, for a few minutes to come, because you will throw the dart right to the target, wherever you want. Don't throw it on me, please. And you throw it on the target, and the number we have will be the card you will be selecting. All right. Do you understand what I am saying, or do you want me to repeat?
Yeah.
You understand very much. Oh, thank you. You can throw the dart, please.
Go on.
Wow. This was nice. You are professional. Very professional. Are you happy with this number three that you were choosing?
Yeah.
Okay. You can go back to your seat. You can thank you very much. So, your choice is number three. Number three, we put number three right here above. And could have been any number, but your choice was number three. So let's see what we have on, for example, number one. If we take a number one, we had a black dot. Okay. If you had number one, this was your choice. On number two, we have a yellow one. Okay. And on number four, we have a blue one. At number three, okay, got right over there. So you have this prediction. Did somebody touch the prediction or open the envelope? Nobody coming here in? No? So you secured it. Now you can open it. I don't want to touch it again. So you can open it and you can show everybody if there is something inside. What do we have inside? And inside we have a red dot. Okay, you like the color red?
Yeah.
Good choice, sir, because you know. Your choice was here, number three, okay? You like red too?
Yes.
I think so, because what you have taken is also red.
Wow.
And there's maybe a connection between all the three of us. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Good. So at the beginning, I told you that I like to do big illusions, that I couldn't do it here because we don't have enough space, but this was a lie and this was a joke because we will do a big illusion, but a small one, but a very dangerous one. That's what you like, no? You like dangerous things, no? The lions are coming.
Yeah, we could have brought the poodles in.
Okay, I'm afraid. Good. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
The only advice, don't try this at home or anywhere. It's dangerous. So here we go.
Chain to the spot. Golden eye, show him.
Thank you. So, how is your arm doing? You were very brave, very courageous. You deserve again a big round of applause. Thank you very much. Very well done. I want to thank you all because we're slowly coming to the end of this show. I hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Yes.
It was a big, big pleasure for me. It was very fun to do. And what would you say about the last trick before we leave? Okay, because you have seen I make my audience suffer a little bit. And on stage I do this with my assistants. And maybe I have to show you that sometimes the magician has also to suffer a little bit and to take some risks. So that's what we are doing now. But again, don't try this anywhere. So here we go. Thank you again, both for this nice event we could have we had tonight. Okay, thank you very much. Big applause for you. Thank you. It was so nice. 10 days I was here. It went away like a blink of an eye, and I had so much fun. And if I come back to Blackpool, it's sure that I come here because it's the best place I think here. Okay, I want to thank you all for coming. Okay, and I want to say you bye bye, and maybe see you next time. All right. I wish you a good night. And maybe. See you later. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.